Access denied. Access grant.
Pritchard, are you still tracking the scientists?
Of course.
Simulate feedback along that route. Make it strong enough to vibrate their implants. They have to feel it.
A signal, eh? Not bad, Jensen. I'm sending it now.
Your tenacity, Adam Jensen, is really quite irritating. We'd like you to stop now.
I'm afraid I can't, Zao. You see, I figured it out. I know what you and your conspiracy buddies are planning.
Do you? How clever.
A new biochip. A software upgrade that limits what augmentations can do. You're creating a kill switch. You kidnap Megan Reed's team to do it, and you're seizing control of the market to ensure it gets distributed. All because you're afraid of people like me. Augmented people, with the power to resist you.
No one's afraid of you, Mr. Jensen. All your blundering around and childish interference hasn't stopped a thing. Tell me, have you been to a limb clinic lately?
Let me guess. That was supposed to shut me down, right? Leave me broken and begging?
The orgs were recalled! You should be offline!
Women never fail to underestimate men.
You should have stayed dead, Jensen. To be honest, I thought I killed you the first time. I thought you would be more formidable than this. So stubborn. You should have given up this chase long ago. Look at you, jumping in shadow like a scare. But even I have orders to follow. Track me all the way here. Finding me now should be simple. Now that the end is near, lost a good man. I should have taken a hand after that. Do you realize how hopeless this is? You will not leave here. Behind you, Jensen. She's lost to you, my friend. Accept it. This has been a long time coming. I died the first time. I thought you would be more formidable than this. That business in Detroit, so stubborn. You should have given up this chase long ago. A nice trick. But you can't!